Hello, I'm Mr. R. Nijjar, a retired lecturer in Matamurti, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Sikhism is continuation of Christianity. So I have written one book on One God, One Faith. First, Gnostic Principles of One God, One Faith. And I have want to put it on e-book. And I'm not sure how to do it. If somebody knows how to make an e-book and put it on, I would much appreciate. I will leave the information out. If somebody want to help, he can reply to this video and then I will correspond with him. I'm on Skype as well, so we can discuss any limitations. I made a PDF file just ready for uploading. And this is a holiday season. And people are enjoying. Maybe by New Year, I should be able to accomplish my object. Is a thorough gist of the spiritual knowledge, and I can explain many things from the very basic principles. But customers are very few. Most people see the praises of men and they go along what the others say, but you need to be a solitary, because the narrow gate through which we have to pass is only for the solitary. No two people can go. So you have to have your own views, own thinking, because the gospel you receive is through logical reasoning. So logical reasoning, you have to do it yourself. I can't do it for you. So you have to seek gospel yourself. And it's very easy if you have control over your mind. That means you don't go astray. Don't go, this man say, that man say. That man is a man, but this is the temple of God. And inside you is sitting Christ. So who is greater, that man, this book, that book, or Christ in your heart? So that's why you use your Christ, and once you get the taste of gospel, it is so sweet. So it is a rupture. This is the time of rupture when the gospel comes. And you will see so happy, then you will forget about the worldly worries. So worries don't trouble you anymore. So with this short video, I will request you that if anybody could help me with the upload, make this ebook, and also any technical help, because sometimes we need graphs, this and that to be made, then that would be also helpful. So, our Father, God bless you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. But next year is going to be great tribulations, because the last prophecy, Matthew 13, verse 24 to 30, the parable of wheat and tare, has taken shape. And people are getting bundled up in Israel for the final burning. So that's why you see this trouble in the whole world. This spiritual, this physical self belongs to Adam. If you have connection with Adam, covenant with Adam, only then you can stay on this earth. As our spiritual self inside, it has covenant with our Father, God, which is supernatural. This is natural. Our Father God is supernatural, which is Elohim, Allah, or Parbrahm, we call him. And this one has connected with Adam, and his creator is Yahweh. All that you see with your two naked eye, animals, birds, anything living, plants, everything is created by Yahweh. The life in them come from our supernatural Father, God. Yahweh is just a potter. He makes the pot, this is the pot. And into this is infused the soul of our Father. So I have explained many parables. And if you need any more help, or need prepare documentary or film or anything, you know, I can give you a thorough exposition of the topic, so that there's no stone left unturned. Our best, but our Father knows, he gives us this knowledge, not you get from the book. The books are dead letters. What can you get from the dead letters? This is living temple of God. And my Father is living inside me, called Emmanuel. And he tells me what to say, what to write. And I do it. I don't go by my own will, by the will of my Father. So if you do the same, you can understand all this mess, what is happening in the world. So this belongs to Adam, and this person is living in this house. Nijjar is living in this house. Not a Sikh or a Christian or a Muslim or anything, because this is secular property. You find Sikhs in Sikh temple. They go there to worship. You find Hindu in Hindu temple, Christian in a church, but not in the house. In the house is the tribal house. But if you replace this tribal house with that of a Christian, Muslim, or a Hindu, or Sikh, then you have become unfaithful to your own tribal father, and he will kick you out, get lost. Get out of my house and go to that bloody house whose son you are. If you are a Christian, go to church. If you are a Sikh, go to Sikh Gurdwara, and so and so. And when you go there, our spiritual father say, you have not been faithful to your secular father. How can I trust you? Get out from here also. And that is why these fanatic, Hindu, Sikh, Muslim, Christian, Jew, they will kill and burn each other, because they have no right to live on this earth. So our Father God blesses you.